Ugh, all the places that we can camp, and you want to sleep at some creepy burial grounds?
Hello? This is only like the most spiritually attuned location in the whole United States?
Whatever, I think it's creepy.
Wait a minute. The superhero is scared?
No, I just...
Big scary monster's gonna come get you!
Wildvine's plant abilities give him unparalleled mobility. There are slight traces of ectoneurite in these fang faces. Strange.
How's it feel? Eaten up by a flower.
These fang faces have developed a devastating sonic attack.
You'll never swing past that without Wildvine's help.
Butt-whoopin'!
It's my turn to burn. You gotta love barbecue.
Most modern-day horrors date back to a dimensional rift that opened in the late 1800s.
Time sure flies while you're kicking butt.
Huh!
These mummies harness the power of wind in their attacks.
You ain't seen me, Night Green.
Now, this is more like it.
Huh?
No wonder I was creeped out.
Of course. I didn't understand how Vilgax got access to a null void projector. But if Ghost Freak is on his side...
He could have slipped right past the plumber defenses.
We better get to Mount Rushmore and see what's going on at the old plumber base. Besides, if we're gonna battle this growing threat from the null void and Vilgax, we're gonna need some extra equipment.
Yes! I finally get to play with the big boy toys.